We're back with more table videos. It's been over a year, but the table's just as solid as it's ever been. Back in pieces, of course, but we'll remedy that. I have a few announcements here. I have my notes sheet, of course. Plan sales are going well, so thank you to everyone who's bought plans. I really appreciate that. I've paid for more than half of the money that I put into materials for this table. So that's going well. Thank you to everyone again on that. Don't fear though, I still have a few more tweaks to the original table. This one here, I'm going to have a video coming out soon, kind of correlating with the second plans update. A couple different things in mind. I want to use some of this UHMW tape, ultra high molecular weight. It's low friction tape is basically what it is, my understanding. And there's different areas for where the parts slide together. On some of the areas, I tried waxing both the surfaces. That seemed like it worked pretty well. Other areas, I tried just leaving them both completely dry, no oil, nothing, so the dust could help lubricate it. That worked okay too, but you have enough surfaces that come together on a whole table, it takes some force to turn it. So we're gonna give this a try in some of the different areas and see if we can't help it out. I'm also gonna work on that center star mechanism. I like the way it's set up. It's simple, it's elegant, it gets the job done. It's just not very robust. So I might go from two pieces that lift it up to three to help stabilize it as far as the keeping it horizontal in all directions. So I like the setup, I'm just gonna strengthen it really. I was doing it when I was trying to get done. I built this one when I was trying to just get done with the project. I'm sick of it after working on it for so many hours. And I built it prototype strength, which is it works well enough to prove the concept. So we're gonna beef it up. And I'm also gonna adjust how the order really that the panels come in on the top so that when the star comes up, it's the rising panels that come in first, just by a little bit. And then, because they come straight in to the star, and then the main panels come in, but they're at 90 degrees. So if the 90 degree ones come in first, it kind of jams up, or if they come in even at the same time, it jams up the ones that are coming horizontally. I'll draw some pictures later. But little adjustments there, which is really just where the arms come in, that'll help too. So three things in mind for this update. We also have a new website, mechanicallumber.com. That's going to hold articles and the sales for the plans. I'll just remind again that anybody who buys the plans, you get future updates. So don't hesitate. If you think about buying a copy, do it now. Helps fund the materials. The money from this is going towards future projects, fuel to drive the lumberyard, things like that. Facebook also, I have a Facebook setup, same name, Mechanical Lumber, and YouTube will be under my name, Scott Rumschlag, and that'll hold the videos, of course, there. So really what we have is we have videos on YouTube, website has the content, articles, things like that, Facebook for discussion and to get updates. We have it's like a stool with three legs, right? It's perfectly stable in all situations. And the next project that I'm thinking about is a standing desk, one that goes from sitting to standing. A lot of them out there, they have motors on it. I mean, that's not very elegant. It just buzzes, and why not use counterweights? Elevators have been using counterweights for years and years, and I like it a lot better. So I have some other little projects I experimented with the counterweight thing. I'll bring that in too. But right now, just thank you again to people who have bought the plans and the people who view also. That helps me too. So I appreciate that. Don't be afraid to subscribe and look for some more videos coming up. It's getting cold. We got a crackling fire, a jacket on. So main projects have slowed down. It's time to build some cool things in the workshop. Thanks a lot. Bye.